Strong, he'll come down here and take this microphone out of my hand. Because I got to meet him. He's a very strong man. And Representative Acosta is another one that's not here. And we're going to wish him well. He's not well, and his health is not doing well right now. So we're wishing him well. So I just want to say to the representatives that are up here as we do our presentation, if I could get a couple of beautiful ladies. Ms. Johnson, can you come up here with me, please? Come on, Latrice. See, the beautiful ladies know who they are. Just get up and start coming on down. They're going to help me. Stay right here, Takiya. Okay, they're going to help me with this presentation because these great people have a lot of things going on. They got to go. You leaving me? Oh, thank you so much. See, this is why I got these great guys here. Okay. Sharice Street, can you please come up for Senator Kitchen, please? And there would be no Black Caucus if it wasn't for this name that I neglected to say. And that's State Representative David P. Richardson. That's all right. I know that was your boy. That was your home. Oh, Representative. Are you still here? That's okay. I'm going to acknowledge you. Thank you. All right. And Representative Steve Kinsey, I didn't see you. Where are you? He's here. Come on up here and help me with this presentation. Are there any other representatives here? They can help me with this presentation. And Steve Kinsey is going to say a word or two about Representative Myers after we do the presentation. Okay. I just want to say to you, just from my heart, just thank you. I know the work that you do. I know how hard it was to do what you did. And thank you for thinking it was worthy of coming here to stand in front of all of these people and letting me acknowledge you. There are so many of us that stand on the front line, and everybody needs to see. You know, we see one person, we talk about one name one at a time, we talk about one district, but it's different when you see us united as a Pennsylvania legislative black caucus. Listen to what you said, the Harrisburg, to fight for you. And we stand like this together on the House floor and in the Senate, proud and strong for you.
Give us some mood music. We'd appreciate that if we pass out the esteemed awards. You couldn't get better than that. That's what I call mood music.
Shoulders, but our young people will stand on their shoulders. And as we are in this room congregated today, what a great legacy that they've left and will continue to leave for those to come, for generations. So if we could, one more time in the room, give them yet another round of applause. Their names will forever be written in the State House, and we recognize the contributions that they've made on behalf of all of the citizens, those that they know and those that they don't know, to to those that they gave and to those that were given. We recognize the commitment of these people who will dare to do what a lot of us don't have the nerve to do. A lot of us who sit on the sideline Monday morning quarterbacks talking about what you would have, could have, should have done. But it's something different when you get in the game.
That's right.
And you put on a helmet.
That's right.
And you take your hits. And when you stand on something that you believe,
that's right.
Even when you're standing alone, it takes guts, it takes courage to serve your community. And Lord knows when you're serving the black community, it takes a lot. Give these representatives and these legacies a great big round of applause for the commitment that they have made and what they have given. Behalf of the citizens in their districts, the city of Philadelphia, the state of Pennsylvania. Now having Cool and the Gang in the background wasn't bad either, I'm just saying.
Johnson's on the west side, I'm on the east side. Comes up here in the center city, includes the African American Museum. Proud to be here. Thank you.
Thank you for coming and helping us celebrate the legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King and celebrating the legacy that all these fine women and gentlemen have given us in the House of Representatives for the Commonwealth, the Keystone State of Pennsylvania.